Hey guys, so before this video starts, just letting you know, it's Saturday, July 13th. Is it gonna show it? Yep, boom. And I'm still kind of tired and everything from giving birth and trying to recover because I had a woman C-section and it just, none of it was really fun. So this is just the first week of Miss Stormi's life, of what I was able to record and what I was able to get. It all starts about 4 in the morning before she's born. So if it kind of confuses you, I'm going to the hospital. So that's the beginning of the video and all the other clips. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. And then next Sunday, I'll have a vlog up. Which is like the last week of quarantine, which is pretty exciting because we're out of it. The stay-at-home order is lifted, so yeah, now we're slowly but surely going to have fun. So it's 4:30. It's 4:30. And we are about to head out because I had to be at the hospital at 5. Yeah, 5. And it's about a 30-minute drive from where we live. So, yeah.
I never said I was right.
I'm Blondie.
Oh,
the red tint was just a little bit of blood.
He got your sissy's hair. You got a little bull mark on your nose. Yeah. Hi.
You're too cute.
Hi. Hello. Stormi. Hello.
I know. It doesn't look like Mommy's tummy anymore.
Huh. Yeah. Hi. Hi, baby. Oh, you got the hiccups? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Hi.
Stormi. Stormi. Good morning. Good morning, Stormi.
He liked the song too.
Mm-hmm.